Finally, your iPhone 13 has arrived. Then how to get your iCloud backup into your new iPhone 13? I know how to do it in two ways. Just follow the video. The first method is restore it straight from the iCloud backup. But this requires reset your new iPhone 13. If you already have data on your new iPhone 13, I recommend you method 2. To restore from iCloud backup, you need to go to your old iPhone and backup the data first. Make sure there is no data left behind. Go to Settings page, tap your account, and tap iCloud. Scroll down and tap iCloud Backup option. Normally, if you have turned iCloud Backup on, it will automatically upload the data to your iCloud. If you are not, turn it on. For caution, we need to do a backup first. But you need to make sure that you have enough iCloud space, or the backup will not succeed. So that your iPhone 13 will receive all of your old iPhone data. Wait for it complete. Then we can proceed. On your iPhone 13, tap Settings. Tap General, scroll down, tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Erase All Content and Setting. Tap Continue. Enter your passcode. Tap Erase iPhone. Then wait for the reset process complete. When the process complete, you will need to finish the settings. I will simply skip the not important part. Make sure you choose a good network condition Wi-Fi. When it comes to the app and data page, you will see an option named Restore from iCloud Backup. Tap it and log in with your Apple account. Then you will see the backup file list in here. Choose the latest one or the one you need. Then continue finish the setup, and it will start restore the backup you choose to your iPhone 13. Just wait for the process complete. When it finished, your iPhone will reboot. Then you can check if the data is on your iPhone or not. If you want a way that didn't need to erase all your iPhone 13 data, you can follow the next method. Method 2, UltData. In this method, we will be using a tool named UltData. You can check the download link in the description and download it. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Then open UltData. Click Recover Data from iCloud. And enter the Apple ID which need to restore backup here. You can see you can choose a lot of section of your data to restore. You can choose them one by one or just choose them all. I choose all, then click download. Wait for the download complete. During the process, please do not operate your iPhone. Then you can see the data you choose has already been downloaded to here. You can choose recover it to PC or recover it to device. It's all up to you. I'll try to restore some contacts first, just a few click. Then you see, contacts has already backed my iPhone 13. It is very simple. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.